What's up, fam? How y'all doing? All right, out here in these streets, coming home from work. How's it going? Come on in here. Come on in here. Hope y'all had a blessed afternoon today. All right, come on in. And when you come in, share the video. Share the video. What's up? What's up? Come on, peeps. Let's chop it up. All right, let's chop this thing up. All right, what's up, y'all? All right, thank you so much for tuning in to my Facebook Live. All right, share the video. Share the video. Yeah. All right, my sister there, Clementine Long. What's up, my sister? Greensboro, Alabama. How you doing? Chiming in on this afternoon. What's up, my girl? All right, share the video. Share the video. When we get to 10, we're going to get started, okay? Share the video. Share this video. All right, Doris Sankey, how you doing? Montgomery, coming on in. Lonnie, what's up, Lonnie Crawford? Birmingham. Folks will start calling when I get on my live now. Come on, y'all. Come on in. Give me one more. One more. One more. Love you guys. Thank you so much for supporting. Are y'all aware of May 29th? I've been talking about it. That's all I'm talking about. May 29th, Memorial Day weekend. May 29th. Give me 10. Give me 10, y'all. Give me 10.
Man.
All right, Tyler. My son in the back seat, y'all. Give me 10. Come on in here, Tyler. You can give me 10. All right. You have just as many followers as I got, if not more. All right, give me 10, and we are going to go ahead and get started on this evening. Thank you so much. How you doing, Linda? All right, Linda Williams, Tallahassee, Florida. What's up? All right. All right, y'all, come on in. We're rolling on this evening, but we got some exciting news to share with you about next Saturday. It's Memorial Day weekend, and you know what's happening. All roads are leading to the Montgomery, Alabama area. That's Prattville, which is only about 15 miles north of Montgomery. So we're calling on all surrounding areas, Montgomery, Prattville, Selma, Alexander City, Clan, Alabama, Verbena, Selma, Birmingham, all points in between. We know you're going to be there on next Saturday. Next Saturday, May 29th, it is the post-pandemic concert of 2021, the concert of the year. Now you know I normally have my event, the Gospel Spring Fling, in March, but this year we were blessed with a special opportunity. We got a call from my dear friend Daryl of the Joy Boys out of Nashville, Tennessee. They called me up and they said, Lady D, we got a big concert coming to Nashville on Friday, May 28th, with Spencer Taylor and the Highway QC. So they called me and asked what I'd like to do, what you call a pickup date in the Montgomery area. I said, I would love to do that. So, you know, it's not much, it's just something that we're doing to give back to our area, to give back to gospel. During this time, we've just been through so much with this pandemic, this COVID-19. We've not seen many gospel concerts at all. So when he called me and asked me about this, I said, of course, I would love to do a little some. So I tell you, we're excited to present the Godfather. He is the legendary 93-year-old, y'all, Godfather of gospel music, of quartet. We're talking about Spencer Taylor and the Highway QCs, y'all. Spencer Taylor and the Highway QCs. I spoke with them on Sunday night. They are ready. So I'm asking, are you ready? Yeah, I want to see your face in the place on Saturday night. The doors will open at 6. We're going to get that Holy Ghost party started on time at 6:45 at the United Christian Church. That's the United Christian Church in Prattville, Alabama, 1852 Fairview Avenue in Prattville, Alabama, where Thalee Dickerson is the shepherd of the flock. I tell you, we are going to show enough have a Holy Ghost party up in there on Saturday, May 29th. That's Memorial Day weekend in Prattville, Alabama. Now, the major announcement that I've got to share with you, we just confirmed this yesterday. Got a call. So I tell you, this concert will be history making. Yes, it will be history making. A historical event is headed to Prattville on May 29th. Y'all, check this out. Guess who will also be appearing with Spencer Taylor and the Highway QCs, y'all? The Lumsey Sisters. Y'all remember the world famous Lumsey Sisters? Well, guess what? They are going to do a reunion concert. The Lumsey Sisters, I tell you, these legends. Oh my God, these are the legendary trendsetters. Oh my gosh, of quartet. They've opened the doors for so many women in the quartet industry, and they are going to be live and in full effect along with Spencer Taylor and the Highway QCs on Saturday, May 29th in Prattville, Alabama. We are going to have a special once-in-a-lifetime reunion concert of the Lumsey Sisters. Yes, the Lumsey Sisters. They will be with Spencer Taylor and the Highway QCs. They are making it happen for us on that night. They're going to be there along with Miss Flossie Boyd Johnson. She's coming back, y'all, all the way from South Carolina. Flossie Boyd Johnson and Favor. They're going to be in the house. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. You're talking about a lady that's full of fire and anointing. That she is. I tell you, she will jump across some pews and give God all of the glory. I tell you, Flossie Boyd Johnson, she's going to be there along with, how about it, the Joy Boys, the little big boys of gospel, the Joy Boys of Nashville. They will be there. How about it for our, I call them the gospel sweethearts, Ruth Black and the Harmonettes of Alexander City, Alabama. Woo! They're going to be in the house. We cannot forget Men of Praise from T-Town, Tuscaloosa, Alabama, a young upcoming group, but I tell you, they are full of the Holy Ghost. Yes, they're going to be there. And we cannot forget, oh my gosh, Anthony Hill and New Creation from Saginaw, Michigan. Woo! Are y'all excited? I know I am. Y'all too quiet now. Are you excited? Can I count on you all to be there to show love to this legend? I tell you, you know, God has really blessed us to survive COVID, and he's coming to bless the community. We're talking about Spencer Taylor and the Highway QCs. Let's pour him some love. I want him to come there and see a standing room crowd the night of Saturday, May 29th, 6 p.m. in Prattville, Alabama. Spencer Taylor, along with a reunion concert featuring the Lumsey Sisters. Yes, they're going to come together for a one-time-only concert on that evening. So tell a friend, tell a neighbor, get on that phone, get on your Facebook, get on your Instagram, get on your Snapchat, do all you got to do, but help me get this good news out. Spread the news, y'all, that I tell you, we're going to have a Holy Ghost party on May the 29th. I tell you, so if you know, if you walk in the door feeling some kind of way, when you hear all this good gospel music, you're going to feel revived all over again. Now, I tell you something else that we are doing just for you. The tickets will be $15 at the door. Y'all heard me. All this good gospel for just $15 at the door. 15, y'all, at the door. $15 at the door. So we're looking to see your face in the place, we are looking to see you there on next Saturday night, May the 29th. It's Memorial Day weekend. So, hey, what a way to get your weekend started off right by giving God all of the praise. Now, we do have a host hotel, because some people have called us about hotels. So we do have a hotel. It's the Days Inn Hotel in Prattville. And check this out. They have a special discounted rate of only $80. Now, that doesn't include your tax now. So with tax, add probably another $15 to that. So you still can't beat it. About $95. Hey, and you can stay overnight on May 29th only at the beautiful, spacious, yes, clean, Days Inn Hotel in Prattville, Alabama. They have 10 rooms left, so make sure you get that, get your rooms, because guess what? That special will be good through next Monday, and after next Monday, they will close that block if you have not purchased the hotel room. So go ahead and get your room so you can get your praise on, and I tell you, go back and just relax. And just thank God for all that He would do on the night of May 29th. So I'm looking to see you there, all of the state of Alabama. Let's show some serious love for Spencer Taylor and those Highway QCs, along with a special reunion concert featuring the Lumsey sisters. They will be in the house on that evening. So we want to see you there. Flossie Boyd Johnson and Favor will be there. The Joy Boys, all the way from Nashville, Tennessee. Ruth Black and the Harmonettes. How about it for Men of Praise of Tuscaloosa, Alabama, along with Anthony Hill and New Creation, y'all, from Saginaw, Michigan. What a wonderful time when all of God's children get together. What a time, what a time, what a time we're going to have on May the 29th. So I'm looking to see you there. Again, tickets are low, low, $15 at the door only, okay? $15 at the door. So get those tickets. We'll have our radio advertisement. That will actually start on tomorrow on 94.1 FM here in Montgomery, Alabama. So make sure you stay tuned to 94.1 Killer Dilla Roscoe Miller WKXN's radio station for all the details regarding this wonderful concert that's actually going to take place on May the 29th. I'm looking to see you there. And if you have any more questions, feel free to inbox me. I would love to hear from you. But other than that, I'm looking to see you on May 29th. Thank you all so much for tuning in. Oh, my sister, Lynn White from Chicago. She's going to be in the house, radio announcer, hostess with the mostest. Yeah, she's going to be celebrating with me on this special day. I'm so glad to see you, my sister. Thank you so very much for coming out and supporting me on this blessed day. Thank you, my sister. I can't wait to see you. Greg Brown and Trumpeters of Huntsville, Alabama. How y'all doing? Good evening. Thank you so much for tuning in to our live on this evening. So I'm looking to see you all there. Share the video. And please, if you see the flyer, share it, okay? Share and tag. That's how we do it. Share and tag. And let's let the world know what's happening in Prattville, Alabama on May the 29th, 6 p.m. All roads lead to the United Christian Church in Prattville, Alabama, where Thalee Dickerson is the shepherd of the flock. Love you all so much. Have a wonderful evening. You all take care. Bye-bye. Bye, bye, bye.